welcome back to my channel, welcome back to my content and fun game PS4 kesehatan ini. Kalau kalian pengen main FIFA 22 online ataupun original, ini bisa main ke fun game nih. Question 2 beda original, mau main current mode bisa, oke. Mau main biasa, friendly match juga bisa ya. Ini update setiap minggunya, oke. Yuk kita ke play, kita akan mencoba nih guys ya. Ini sorry kalau telat guys ya, soalnya banyak kesibukan juga. Mana nih karir mod nih, mau mencoba karir mod, oke okay. Tapi karir modnya pakai Borussia Dortmund guys ya. Kita akan mencoba karir mod Bundesliga seperti apa atmosfernya, seperti apa suasananya guys ya. Mana nih karir mod tuh. Bentar cari dulu turnamen. Oh nih new career, oke okay. Ini nah seperti ini manager, oke okay. Nih bentar nih, nama gue bentar dulu nih. Kalau kalian belum tahu caranya sekalian nih perhatikan, oke okay. Kalau down to option, oke okay. Oke okay, yuk seperti ini down lagi England udah, oke okay, ini yang edit face nya oke okay. Kalau nge-zoom L3 itu sebelah kiri, analog kiri guys ya. Di zoom wajahnya, kalau seperti ini masih kurang gimana. Bentar nih ganti warna kulit dulu, oke okay. Nah ini baru, kalau gue sih pasti rambut dulu, rambut kulit kemudian rambut, oke okay. Okay, ini rambutnya dulu. Rambut kesukaan juga sama kayak gue guys. Nah, aduh ngapain ini? Aduh, nah permodan baru wajah nih. Oke. Okay. Mana nih? Ayo, nah. Nah. Aduh. Sorry guys, harus bisa dekat terminal guys ya. Tadi mau, oh ya, ini warna rambutnya, oke. Okay. Diganti dulu, oke. Okay. Udah, kemudian. Kalau kalian suka alisnya gimana? Siap ganti ya, bentar tebel nih, nah tebel bentar outfit lagi, ganti jas dulu guys ya. Nyantai saja, oke. Okay. Pakai dasi bisa nggak? Bentar, celananya dulu guys. Kalau yang mantus Bundesliga tuh pilihannya kayaknya dikit nih. Kita ini aja guys ya. Ini kayaknya nggak bisa kan? Nah kan nggak bisa pakai dasi. Oke, sepatu. Nah, kalau udah di down gitu. Oke. Nah udah kan di down. Di down itu pakai option ya. Apa ini lah? Mana nih Bundesliga? Nah nih pakai Borussia Dortmund. Oke. Dan gue di sini akan mencoba level tertinggi Ultimate guys ya. Oke Ultimate. Oke, ini waktunya 5 menit. Ini dolar. Oke. Normal saja. Oke, ini level tertinggi dari FIFA 22. Paling level paling tersulit. Oke. Di FIFA 22 gue akan melewati pramusim langsung saja ke transfer dan ini akan gue akan menjual beberapa pemain dulu guys ya, untuk pemain baru. Oke, ini harus sabar dulu nih sepertinya. Merasakan suasana Bundesliga. Ini oke. Okay. Ini kasih nama BVB ya, Borussia Dortmund. BVB kan BVB. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, perkenalan dulu pastinya. Sama guys, sama, pendengar sama Dortmund 1. Nah, gue akan skip pramusim. Oh, langsung final guys, tapi gue akan mencoba untuk menjual beberapa pemain guys ya. Gue akan lihat-lihat umurnya nih. It's gue jual saja. Oke, okay. Udah tua. Backpacknya gue jual juga. Aduh, lama guys itu. Ratingnya mesti 60 bos. Ini juga nih bertambah-tambah guys ya. Ini jual nih. Jual enggak nih ya. Ini belum tahu performanya guys ya. Ini jual nih. Ini rating di bawah 70 tuh. Wah, jual saja. Jual 70 pas tuh ratingnya. Pengen beli Marcos Llorente itu guys. Jual. Oke. Sambil melihat penawaran dulu guys ya. Ini banyak notifikasi enggak? Oh, ini. Main muda harus promosikan. Oke. Satu-satu dulu. Nah, itu aja. Oke. Ntar aja. Kalau beli pemain tuh yang pas-pas aja guys ya. Jangan yang kecil-kecil ya. ritual tadi itu dikasih optimis-optimis. Oke. Lawan player guys, 8 Agustus masih lama. Nih nih ada tawaran nih. Wah, ini jangan bos. Nih udah tua nih, oke, negotiation. Negosiasi dulu guys. Singkat guys ya. Nih remove dulu. 5,5 juta tuh. Dan 10. No. Nah, udah. Ini dong. Diturunin deh. Berapa sih duitnya? 24 kali yang Liverpool 100-200 juta. Kurang lebih di Marcos Llorente. Negosiasinya guys. Siapa tadi ini kayak berhasil nih? Breakdown gak sih? Oh yes, udah deal. Oke, berkurang. Jadi gue gak bingung yang pemain yang penting yang enggak itu. Udah berkurang enak guys. Jadi pemain-pemain yang penting saja Pak, sama pemain akademi yang disarankan tadi. dong. Aduh. Mau, guys. Aduh. Pelit ya. Super Cup nih ya. Nanti, bentar. Sabar dulu, guys. Sabar. Ini soalnya awal musim masihan. Oke. Back down. Cek squad dulu guys ya, butuhnya apa nih, back, cek yang terkenal siapa, yang bagus mainnya. Setting squad dulu, oke. Oke, bentar guys. Kalian guys ya, aku mantap guys. Kita harus saja dulu guys. Negosiasi. Nah seperti ini negosiasinya. Oke itu sini guys, mantap. Monter dulu. Oh happy guys, 3 yes. Oke 3 tahun kontraknya. Aku versi gue seperti ini guys ya, sorry kalau salah ya. beneran nih jagungnya bercadangan, oke. Jadi rutin rating yang paling bawah guys ya. Oke, tinggal yang tengah aja. Sedarannya tinggal berapa guys? 45, coba beliti aku guys. Pain di sini transfer dulu. Mana nih tiapku? Tiapku 10-6 mintanya guys. John Jones, main muda Liverpool, mana? Nah Jones ini placing-placingan enak guys. Udah siap gue kalau ini dua pemain Liverpool nih, mantap nih. Di luar bisa nggak? Oh nggak bisa, harus beli bos. Oh langsung guys, tangan dibeli bisa, dan nggak tahu nanti dananya berapa. Penting udah deal guys, ini tinggal ngomongin gaji doang, udah cepet saja kerja. Sudah, oke, siap nih. Formasinya seperti ini. Oke, masukin chance dulu ya. Chance ratingnya 75. Oh, masih bagus Daud nih ya. No problem. Masukkan dulu. Ini ganti dulu. Kenapa? Bener mainnya guys. Si Mikas tuh cepet, oke. Ini siap finalin. Tanggal 8 Agustus bos. Kesiasinya sama pemain guys. Ini masih di akhir bulan guys ya. Sorry kalau durasi lama, soalnya kan awal musim. Yes it's short guys ya. Sudah terjual. Oke, masih dana berapa nih? 200 transfer dicoba akan memperkuat lini depan dengan membeli Luis Diaz kalau ada dananya, ya, oke. Luis Diaz dari Liverpool. Sudah memasuki, hampir masuki bulan Agustus. Okay. Ini ada penawaran lagi nih.
Kasih 4 guys, kasih 4.
Buat tambah-tambah deh. Level paling tertinggi guys ya di FIFA 22 Ultimate guys ya. Kalau Reese jangan dijual guys, soalnya ikonnya guys. Yes, terjual guys. Sebelum melawan Darmonten, gue cobain dulu ya. Coba membeli Luis Diaz. Baju FC Porto. Kalau dana kita berapa nih? Bentar nih. 1-3. Coba saja guys. Oke, Luis Diaz. Waduh, 58. Siapa ya, umurnya 28 nih sama ini nih, mau nggak tuh, udah tua saya juga. Oke, nggak mau guys, mau kurang, ini kurang bos. Jangan, ini ikonnya bos, ikonnya nih. Masa kayaknya udah naik Luis Diaz. Jadi berani saja ya dengan sepat seperti ini. Apa sih? Oh, top score, top deal. Oke, 19 ini. Oke, yuk, enggak, mantap, deal. Buat tambah-tambah guys, enggak tua, soalnya pemainnya juga. Tambah lagi nih buat beli Louis Diaz guys. Tinggal deal dapat dana lagi buat beli Luis Diaz guys. Jadi tengah udah back, udah tinggal depannya. Oke. Ini Rios ya, sebenarnya pesan sini. Oh Rios ya, seperti itu. Oke, langsung saja guys ya, let's go. Levelnya ultimate nih sangat sulit guys pastinya. Ini latihan dulu, tes kemampuan. Ayo wih, lama amat nih.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. It's Borussia Dortmund. They face Bayern Munich and it's live next on EA TV.
Nah, seperti ini Super Cup-nya di kompetisi
in recent years it has become known simply as the two foremost clubs in Germany, Borussia Dortmund.
Nah, ini suasana baru guys ya, tapi bosen Premier League ya. Wah keren tuh jalannya.
Stuart, this is always a fabulous occasion to broadcast.
Well Derek, there's no better place to be than this stadium when Bayern come to town, so this should be a great match today. Let's hope we're not disappointed.
Ada entem-entemnya guys ya. Entemnya siapa aku gak kenal ya. Kalau kalian tahu silahkan ke komen di kolom komentar.
Introducing the Borussia Dortmund side, Mats Hummels starts.
Tampilan-tampilannya itu keren seperti aslinya guys ya. Dia kan lisensi kan Bundesliga. Lisensi lo ya. Oke. Wah nih, penontonnya baru nih ya kalau di Bundesliga nih ya. Kayak di Premier League ada Jepang, orang Jepangnya ceritanya. Ini nggak ngomong good luck dia guys ya di Premier League. Ya emang bahasanya beda Jerman kok.
With Dayo Upamecano in central defense and leading the attack today is Robert Lewandowski.
Ini tampilannya keren kan? Ayo, let's go. Ini Witzel nih keren nih. Waduh, lebah lewan ini. Yuk.
And so the battle
Let's
commences.
Go. Yang gue kenal dari Borussia Dortmund tuh Haaland dan John Brandt guys ya. John Brandt tuh shootnya itu istimewa guys.
And Müller has it now. It's a promising position, you've got to say.
Sabar dulu.
And is this the moment for Lewandowski?
Wah, ini levelnya ultimate ini, harus sabar bos. Sabar bos. Waduh, bahaya bos. Bahaya bos.
And played in by Kimmich.
Aduh, John Brown,
no damage done.
Siapa nih, Malen?
This attack looks highly promising.
Aduh, apa nih?
Players waiting in the centre. Supporters making themselves heard.
Brands!
An opportunity wasted early in the game.
Well, maybe it's come a little bit too early, Derek.
Tinggi, guys,
but that's a wasteful
tinggi.
Finish.
No. Ini di kandangnya Borussia Dortmund, guys, ya.
Well, it's always interesting when a team elects to change things and a new manager is put in place. Make no mistake, Stuart, this club expects the title.
Well, it's a big change, and he'll need to hit the ground running. The title has to be their aim with the squad they've got. They need to get off to a good start here.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Okay, sabar dulu.
Well, he hit it with authority. Close.
Come on. Angle-angle kameranya beda, guys, kayak time detik tuh beda ya. Kalau shoot video dari pelatih ini, siapa? Malen lagi nih, Malen. Sorry, ini Jones nih, apa lo ya, Jones? Ya, short ini.
Coming into today's game, very much on him, facing his former club, facing his past, and that's not always straightforward, is it, Stuart?
Well, it can work either way. Some players are inspired and play really well, some feel overawed. I hope he's safe, it's the first.
Bahaya, boss.
Müller. This is Robert Lewandowski. Leroy Sané. Thomas Müller. And Upamecano. Bayern pushing forward with options available. Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance.
Well, shame. Yeah. Oh, yes. Yo. Gas.
Torgan Hazard.
Salah passing. Witzel, ayo, bantang tengah.
Lewandowski.
Sabar dulu. Cari ruang mereka. Nah, di kotak, biarin.
An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. What about the opportunity from earlier? Let's have another look now, shall we?
Beda. Sayang nanti kayaknya aset sudah dijual kayaknya ya. Tinggal negosiasinya, guys, ya.
Joshua Kimmich with the corner.
Going
to be a Dortmund free kick. Well, there's been a lot of media talk in the last few days about Leeds United, and the deal's been done, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he needs to fulfill that potential.
Oh, set sama Luis Diaz, gue pilih Luis Diaz, soalnya Luis Diaz kan nomornya 25 tahun kalau nggak salah. Lebih muda. Lebih enak, oke. Nggak gampang capek. Nah, ini satu musim, guys, cumaan ya.
The pressure. And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Paris.
Müller. Oh,
no, team itu sabar.
This is Robert Lewandowski. Goretzka. Now Müller. And a goal! Now they have their opener. And now they can celebrate.
Oh, no, man.
finally.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
Okay, Goretzka.
Okay. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Waduh, John Barnes, cool tuh, keren kan? Kalau tandanya cool tuh, beda sama Premier League. Okay.
Axel Witsel. The textbook interception.
Wah, mantap, intercept dari Jones.
Hazard.
Ayo.
Ah,
man, passing sebenarnya tadi. Passing, bos.
Well, there it is. Bayern just haven't had as much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display
mantap
from them so far.
Mantap, guys. Masih menit 42.
Axel Witsel.
Hazard.
Hazard.
Crossing.
And he's clear as lines.
Buat nyerang, yuk.
Well, in terms of added time, a minimum of 1 minute. Gnabry.
Now Kimmich.
Good pass.
1 minute habis.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charge.
Saya ingin lihat formasi cek dulu dia. Gue cek dulu. Saat udah berkurang kan tuh.
Into the second half then, with Borussia Dortmund trailing, can they summon the right response?
Passingnya Johnson. Masih pemain baru guys, mungkin dia ragu. Sabar Witsel, ayo.
Sané. Opportunity to deliver the cross.
Hey.
Oh, could be. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by 2 now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Oke, tengahnya enggak berkembang nih. Cuman gimana, cuman. Cuman sekian dia dulu. Oke, serius nih. Bentar. Oh, bisa enggak nih? Oh, gak bisa, guys. Oh, ini nih, mantap nih. Dia masih mencari komposisi pemain yang baik. Okay.
Substitution it is for Dortmund. So 2-0 now.
Sabar dulu, sabar.
Key game in the Bundesliga coming up live here on EA TV. It's Borussia Dortmund against Eintracht Frankfurt. And that was a very fine read.
Mulai menyerang. Sayang kembali lagi ke lawan bolanya, guys. Ayo Ken. Ayo Price.
Supermakano.
Menyerang yuk.
Goretzka has it now. Lewandowski. Promising move this from Bayern. Gnabry. Fighting strongly to win the ball. Breaking at pace. They need to get bodies back. Example of a counter attack that went nowhere. Serge Gnabry.
Yes.
Would have been a foul, but instead advantage.
Sorry,
guys,
Janowi. Nggak apal kayak permain dari Bayern Munchen, okay.
And back with Zane. What's he gonna do here, Müller? The cross is on.
Ayo, masih ada waktu, bos. Ayo, Ken.
Great pressure to win the ball back. A foul, but advantage Bayern. Can they convert? Real chance. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day. It's superb scoring for him.
Well,
underway again, and I don't think it's overstating things to say that Bayern appear to be out of sight.
Sangat sulit ke sini, levelnya ultimate, oke.
Given away by Dortmund. They favored a short one here.
Aduh, ya. Itu masih belum agak apal gue, enggak apal pemain Portinya, belum apal gue.
Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Serge Gnabry.
Good use of advantage by the referee in Bayern's favor. Udah emosi gue.
The second foul after the first one. And so no one.
Anak-anak nih pemain pertahanan main nih. Umur udah tua. Kalau gue cepat tapi emang ikonnya guys.
Advantage there, free kick.
Belum menemukan pemain yang terbaik. Oke.
Is this the moment? And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Siapa nih?
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see.
Saya namanya di bawah guys ya, Bapak. 3-1 mantap. Oh, asyik. Okay.
So back underway at 3-1. Bayern pushing forward with options available.
Hello.
Goretzka. Mastery of the passing game. Goretzka. Maybe breathing
okay.
A sigh of relief. Ball one.
Ayo perkecil skor guys.
Emre Can. Guerrero. Hazard. Excellent assessment of the situation.
Buru-buru lagi.
Müller. Can they hit on the break? Well, it fizzled out.
Sabar dulu, bos.
Tsimikas. Haaland. Emre Can. Can he finish this?
Yes! 3-2. Ngapain gak dari tadi?
Well, here's the goal again, and what a wonderfully weighted pass this is. And then throw on goal.
Mantap, bos. Ayo satu lagi bisa enggak? Ayo seri.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment.
Sayangnya tadi enggak keluar menyerang, guys ya.
Brandt. Well, still time for them to level it.
Ah no!
And the counter attack is on. Options available. Can they take advantage of the situation?
Yes.
Over the byline.
Satu menit. Masih 1 menit. Oh, goal kick yes. Kesempatan nih.
There will be 1 minute.
Mereka pasti pressing guys. Ajan Pran. Ayo Erling Haaland.
Looking threatening. What can they do from this situation?
Wah, kipernya udah maju nih. Siapa nih?
Well, opting for the short corner. Has someone to play it to. What's an important piece of the play. And full time, most satisfying, a victory in the curtain raiser to the season.
Well, it's certainly a good way to start the season. That's just what they wanted. They played really well today, and it's always great to keep winning trophies.
First piece of silverware, and that is never to be sniffed at as the players applaud the fans who have been backing them today.
Well, it's great preparation for the season, Derek, and this is always a nice moment going up to lift any trophy. Great for those fans.
Saya sudah ultimate, okay. Yang penting Bundesliga-nya ya. Trophy Bundesliga-nya, okay. Nah, seperti ini. Super Cup-nya di Liga Jerman.
You've always got to really savor these moments when they come around, Stuart.
Well, they've got to enjoy this, Derek, and then get ready for a tough season ahead.
Mantap peran dia ya. Realistis sih memang ini belum PS5.
They all know the show must go on after this.
Yes.
And now the players posing for the images that will be sent around the world.
Well, these are great moments, aren't they? Certainly ones to cherish. And there are more of them come the end of the season.
Guys ya, karena nggak menang gue. Kita fokus ke liga, oke? Kita fokus ke liga. Kita lihat dulu press conference-nya sama nggak kayak di Premier League? Oh sama. Tapi bahasanya bahasa Jerman ya. Tapi di running text-nya itu bahasa Inggris. Nah oke, okay, itu saja guys ya reviewnya. Nanti ini di bagian satu video guys ya. Nanti yang di liganya nih gue kasih dua pertanyaan. Oke, okay, jangan lupa subscribe, like, and comment, and share. Thank you guys.